Hi guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be doing a challenge. It's to say how much points you can get. Like, if you like have to hit the ball, like we're playing hurling here, and you have to try and hit the ball in the net or the goal net or over the bar, and whoever has the most points at the end wins. So, and I'm up with someone, a contender, which is my dad. And so we're just going to get started. And if you haven't seen my previous videos when I have did skills, there's a link up here. So jab it on and then you can carry it or swing it, or you can just jab it and pop it in. I'm just going to spin. So I'm just going to get started here. So guys, see my dad. I'm going to get revenge on him. You'll see.
Right.
Okay, now after round one, It's 1-0 to Dad. Now it's my turn to start and go. No, that didn't go in. Look, say next. Guys, I want to tell you something. That death thing was hardly deadly. I don't know why my dad didn't cut that, like, hardly one on my knee. So, yeah, because I can't believe he only got 1 point in that shot. I think he was just making it easy for me, but I'll get it back.
Yeah. Last three shots. Wide again.
So that's it for today, and if you want to see more of my videos, there'll be a link up here, and subscribe for more. And today I have won the challenge against my dad, and somehow the end of that round was 11 points to 4. I don't know why my dad only got 1-1. So that's it.